show?
Look, me.
Oh, hello, beautiful.
Oh,
this is Mama.
How are you guys?
Good. How are you?
I'm great.
Good boy.
Wonderful. Doing a lot better.
Hey, there.
Miss Mama.
Oh, look at that. Oh, bless her heart.
She wants to jump on in your lap.
Right? Oh. I went over to their house last night and I was on the closet floor getting shoes and that. I got back, those three dogs
everywhere
would not stop sniffing me. And when I did that 2 weeks ago, I got, you look wonderful.
Doesn't it look good?
You really do.
It's getting better.
Tremendous.
Getting stronger. I'm careful, I got an IV here.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, crap, there, honey.
Yeah,
he is.
Try to.
I'm almost guessing he might sleep and chat in the same bed tonight.
Probably try to.
And so, I just wanted to cuddle him in my arms. I knew I couldn't pick the big long guy up, but that's how I felt.
Why did I knock you, Colonel?
I just wanted to hold him. I kept stroking his forehead, but I don't think he knew I was. Kevin and I were even there.
You remember us, Dowd? I thought
really?
He was like half
an hour. I remember the whole time you were here, right?
Yeah. See? I didn't think you did, but I'm glad he did. That's
wow.
Now he's like talking to him again, you know? It's like nice.
It's just hot for him, too. So
I have a.
Next time we'll get Blue to come down.
Well, that's what I'm thinking. We'll bring Blue. Blue is just a dog. He's really good to mind. I can ask him to sit and stay and sit to him and drink. But this was funny because they had never dashed. I knew this might happen. I went out to the garage and Kevin says, "Come on, Bert." I mean, Bryn just took it.
Oh, yeah.
And I had to leap right in front of
grab the bag of gummies.
Okay. Anything, so all the rice.
Is that the first mounds you've had for a while? How was it?
Hey, it's got to be delicious.
Oh, look at that beautiful red beard coming in my mustache. Oh, that's pretty, honey. You can leave it this long.
Oh,
if
yeah.
Wants it, if they'll let him.
No, we can. He just hates.
You don't like facial hair?
Just not right now.
It's a new look for you. Long hair, facial hair.
He's gorgeous.
No,
Antonio Sabato Jr. over here, man.
No kidding. Movie star land.
Oh, yeah.
Jesus.
And the sideburns.
Jesus.
That's what Heather calls them.
Jesus.
Yeah. Well, I didn't like it because it got long, and then I had a like, tape on my neck.
Oh.
They pulled it off.
Oh,
it hurt.
Yeah.
Oh.
It's pulling all my hair.
I had to clean the
that
IVs
would
and
hurt.
Stuff. So, cool. So
like
I
had
to keep it short.
Tube here for the dialysis.
Yeah, they did.
Right.
I didn't
right
think
there,
of that
right
hurting.
There.
Oh, yeah.
So they did have each
other's
foot.
He says, "Honey, you want to come see Chatty?" I went,
caught on.
You love him too, don't you?
Getting all the tape.
Yeah, I love that boy.
I started flying down the street here.
Is that pretty spendy? You have to like take part of your roof off?
Oh, accent.
I said, yeah, I don't wear your face to get it covered.
Yeah.
It's really a good morning, Fred.
Yeah,
you see that too.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm doing awesome.
Well, I'm good. I'm really happy to see you.
And maybe next week I'll be back.
That's a lot.
Go home.
In the under your ceiling.
Mm-hmm.
So it's all connected. There he goes. We had one in our hallway on a house I built. And
how much
one of the brands. Home Depot and those will carry you. They have little models. I've used them a couple of times. I really like them. Just because they're less apt to leak.
Right. And a little easier set on the
and just
installing. I have to see what I'm kind of quite.
I'm just so happy for
no,
him.
No, it's good. It's good. You're allowed to. It's all right.
Oh, I got a
restroom, honey.
You just go right there.
And they take longer.
And he had a drain coming out of here and two drains right here because the body kept making fluid.
Yeah. Wow.
Yeah, I counted them the other day.
Wow.
My stomach's not nearly as dry as it has been.
No. Isn't this amazing?
Don't touch it.
Oh, I'm not.
He said they'll pull them out probably before I leave here. So I might pull them out this week.
Really? God, babe, your belly feels freaking amazing. This is the softest I've ever felt it.
It's getting better.
That feels great.
It's starting to work.
Good bowel movements. Getting that poop out of there.
It's getting better.
When I walked in and when he laid down, I could tell it was just...
Yeah.
But